This is the third time I tried to order a pen off of Amazon for my Surface. I have no clue how they managed to do this. I am done with Amazon.